Hi, this is Donnie Corm with the Integrity Team. Thanks for tuning into my video blog. Today we're going to take on some of your top questions about real estate. I'm often asked if I work with for sale by owners or unrepresented sellers in this marketplace. If you're selling your home for sale by owner, your usual reasoning for doing so is you want to save some money on the commission. Now this makes sense. Obviously, if you can get your home sold without having a professional, it's going to save you money in paying both the buyer and seller side of the transaction. However, you should know that the leading reason that people end up in litigation as it relates to real estate isn't for sale by owner situations. By not having the proper contracts or negotiation, you can leave yourself exposed to a long-term liability issue with your former home. I encounter for sale by owners a lot, and I'm happy to say that I've worked with several for sale by owner properties to get them more money than they thought they could capture in the market, ultimately netting more on the property. We simply have the systems and marketing in place to capitalize on the current marketplace and get you the most money for your home, reduce your liability, and do it in the least amount of time possible. If you'd like to work with a licensed professional in selling your home, I'd be happy to discuss with you how we can market and sell your property at a minimal cost while maximizing the amount of money that you net from selling the property. For sale by owners is a difficult process. A lot of people don't quite know exactly what it takes to prepare the contract, to get to the title company, and ultimately get your home closed. By having a licensed professional like myself working for you to sell your home, we can reduce your exposure to litigation and maximize your marketing, allowing you the most buyers in this marketplace and allowing you to get top dollar on the home without having a liability. Thanks for tuning into the video. If you have any questions, please check out the phone number at the bottom of the screen here. Also, don't forget to check out our home search links and free home valuation tool links. Thanks and have a great day.